Hello everybody, I'm sure you are all enjoying yourself at the Lalkar Main Kuch Bhi Kar Sakti Hoon concert tonight. I'm joining you all from the Swachh Bharat Mission office at the Ministry of Drinking Water and Sanitation in New Delhi. Let me first take a moment to congratulate Doordarshan, the Population Foundation of India, Rural Electrification Corporation Limited, Mr. Farhan Akhtar and Mr. Feroz Abbas Khan for launching Season 3 of Main Kuch Bhi Kar Sakti Hoon, an initiative that has changed lives and continues to inspire women and men, particularly the youth. I am also delighted that Season 3 has joined in the efforts of the Swachh Bharat Mission to nudge communities to adopt safe and sustainable sanitation practices. The Swachh Bharat Mission, as you all know, began with a game-changing clarion call from the Honorable Prime Minister from the ramparts of the Red Fort on 15th August 2014 to end open defecation to preserve the dignity of women. That defining moment led to a cascading effect all the way down to the grassroots level. And 4.5 years later, we stand on the verge of fulfilling that dream, and women have played a crucial leadership role in the success of this mission. Rural sanitation coverage has risen to an unbelievable 98%, with 5.5 lakh villages, over 600 districts and 28 states and union territories declaring themselves open defecation free. I am particularly delighted that this message of Swachhata will be conveyed through the story of Dr. Sneha, a champion who embodies the spirit of women power. Our women Swachhagrahis, Sarpanchas, Mahila Samakhyas, Rani Mistris, and in fact all women champions are well aware that India's Swachh Bharat Mission is not simply a program to clean up our surroundings, but goes much deeper in its need to uproot regressive thought from our society. One cannot eliminate a deep-rooted behavioral issue like open defecation only by building toilets. There has to be a change in mindsets to bring about a change in behavior, and strenuous efforts need to be made to sustain the change behavior. I am sure that the new season of Main Kuch Bhi Kar Sakti Hoon, which is now airing on Doordarshan National every Saturday and Sunday at 9:30 p.m. will highlight and celebrate this woman power. I salute these path breakers who are paving the road to a cleaner and more progressive India. Jai Swachhata, Jai Hind.